Be sure to tune in tomorrow to find out what's wrong with show number 2. To play along, log on to HollywoodSquares.com. Good luck!